Maybe, like, I know some words in Spanish. It might help me with English, though.
Okay.
Maybe, like, some words maybe come from Spanish, so they sound alike. So I can figure out what those words mean in English, because I know the word in Spanish. So since I know Spanish, I'll be able to know more words in English.
Sometimes when we don't know a word, she'll help us by making us look it up in the dictionary, and she'll tell us like how to use it in a different sentence or something.
We get to read an article in Spanish, and then we answer the questions. And then by the end of it, we find your percent, how well you're doing after it, and then it just helps on your vocabulary and keeping up your reading level.
We usually like do like reports of our book. We like get in our like Spanish journals, our math journals. We'll write about the story.
Well, normally we'll read it together by ourselves, and if we don't understand it, she'll talk about it in class, or she'll just make us reread it. Or we'll just work in groups and we'll help each other figure it out.
When I'm listening to something in Spanish, I try to immerse myself into the language. And because it's something that I don't understand, so I try to, I guess, dive into the world of Spanish.